If your laptop speakers are making that annoying crackling sound, let's fix that. In this video, I'll show you a couple of quick fixes that usually solve the problem in just a minute. So, let's get started. First, let's start with a simple step. Check for Windows updates. Go to your settings, click on Windows Update, and then select Check for Updates. Sometimes all your laptop needs is the latest update to smooth out those sound issues. Now, if that doesn't do the trick, here's another fix you can try. Head over to your device manager. Under Audio Inputs and Outputs, find your speakers. Right-click on it and choose Update Driver. This will search for the latest driver and make sure your sound system is running properly. And that's it! Two simple steps to help stop the crackling noise. Try this first before diving into more complicated fixes. If it works for you, don't forget to drop a comment and let me know. And of course, if you found this video helpful, hit that like button and subscribe for more quick tech tips. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.